Good morning, day three. This is the Premier Inn in Dorchester, and it's still a bit Christmassy. It's colder, there's a bit of a breeze, but it's dry for the moment. Well, the weather forecast doesn't look good. I'm going to have a coffee to start the day, then back over there for the old Premier Inn all you can eat station, and around the corner is a newsagent, which I hope is open. Can't beat the paper. Am I in Egypt? Perhaps not. Because there's a local spoons. And the sail is on. Number one. Winter warmer, which I don't think we actually need because it's still quite mild. And the rain stopped. Otter 4% alcohol by volume. Nice and dark. Carpet, Mr. Manning. Smells hoppy. English hops. Porterish, stoutish. That burnt sort of chocolatey taste. B plus. I don't know if it's actually a winter warmer. But it's not bad, he says, watching the TV. Still B plus. And number two, Naylor's Brewery, Snowstone. 5% alcohol by volume, and it says in the pumpkin, check hops, poppy, zingy, citrus. Follow us on Twitter and Facebook. Sounds good. I can't smell them, but my nose is. I'm thinking more lemony, in fact, really lemony. B plus and a bit. 3.25. And a huge lemony finish. It's working for me. Number three, Elgood's Pick a Thrift. Yeah, 4.3% alcohol by volume. Doesn't say anything about what it's like. And it's still breakfast time. A lot of the sun's come out. Really lemony. In fact, it's usually lemony. Big plus. I'm not sure about that last pint. It was a touch vinegary. Anyway, free Wi-Fi. Beer. Let's go. Brandy glass. Dorset Brewing Co. Jurassic. And that lined up 5%. Alcohol by volume, dark. Mr. Manning, the wood floors, proper pub. Porter, slightly sweet. Burnt hops, B plus. Warlock Pumpkin Ale, 4.8% alcohol by volume, Dorset Brewing Co. Little wood floor. Well, pleasant. B plus. I don't even know what pumpkins taste like. Another pub, Livery Wood Flooring, and flags through there. Ringwood Best Bitter, 3.8% alcohol by volume, and I'm getting somewhat croaky. Very croaky.
At the moment, it's looking pretty good.
your basic best bitter. Pretty close. Not outstanding, but nothing wrong with it.